Mic test. So after much deliberation, excuse me, let me turn this, tighten this up. After much trial and error, ended up training. So I got a lot of my skills up. Fine with. I gotta go around to that. I had to fix my laptop as well. It's kind of just breaking apart at this point. I had to super glue that damn thing shut. And it seems like it's stable right now, but it's not enough to really, you know, like I need a new one. I need a new one. And hopefully if everything goes smooth, I can get one soon. I'm debating between getting one and I'm getting a laptop or getting a car. I think the car obviously is more important, but because of what I'm doing, the laptop is pretty important too. I can't just ignore that. Because if anything happens to this laptop, I'm kind of assed out. That's the only thing. Hopefully it holds up, at least until I can get what I need. I need one that got a better processor anyway. Processor, better graphics card. I mean, I can download Windows 10 on this one, but I don't trust Windows 10. Not on this laptop. It acts funny. That was close. Gotta come this way. Thank you, Bill. They really doing what I think they're doing? They're doing this piece of crap. I'm thinking they're doing. They literally doing the seatbelt nonsense. Why would at the last minute, why would they decide to put a labyrinth in, you know, I mean, I'm not saying they gotta be a straight shoot, but damn, dude. Last thing anybody wants to be, especially in the last part of the game, is annoyed. I mean, it's the final battle, don't try to artificially, you know, like, don't try to, you know, expand the gameplay hours by making people run around in circles. Like, that don't make no damn sense. Then we're just going to have to fight some of these guys. Hey, why is it? Really? That was stupid.
I think you're one to talk.
We're gonna mess me up a little bit. Yeah, wow. They literally got us doing what I think they're doing.
Yeah! Roll my cycle! Roll my cycle!
And apparently they want us to go this way. Something's over here. I don't know what here, apparently. Maybe we can jump over that thing. Can't use the fuel board. That's not the question. You can. I wonder what those am I supposed to unlock something. Maybe something we're supposed to use this damn thing on. But why at all times they decide to do this at like the last part of the game? That's beyond annoying. That's just plain stupid. I probably missed something. I might as well take off these restraints then, because it seems like we're going to be here for a while. Might as well just take them off, because...
You've got my back.
Got it. It's my turn.
Eleanor Hume, reporting for duty.
If I'm in this...
here for a while. I just gotta go back and see what I missed and where. Apparently I'm supposed to use this orb somewhere. I mean, it'd be funny if I have to go back down just to like use the orb or something. I gotta find a way to that one over there. That's still... Something so simple, I just missed it. And I did. My dumbass did. Back to the first floor? Dang, I ain't even got to the second floor yet. I guess we gotta go this way. I didn't make it to the second floor yet. Stupid me, because I thought I was there already. We made it to the other side now, right? The other side.
We will need to be extremely wary.
No mercy.
Yeah, I might as well just take the restraints off of him. I can just go back and redo them. They don't want them to use their blast souls yet, but fuck it. The orb back there. I wonder if you need those to weaken them or something.
Are you ready for this?
Where in the world do you hide all of that paper?
Here. And here.
He's taking it all off!
Alright, phone call. I need to go close the garage door. Somebody forgot to do it. Woo, woo, woo. Oh, wow.
Are we ready for this?
Alright. Now we can make it to the next area. Hold on, let me close this garage door. But these people have a fit. They would have a garage. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that, guys.
I don't think we have a chance.
Really? Come on.
Forget the pain and move. See ya.
Bullshit, man. What? Most definitely. I'm not doing that again. Wouldn't happen to be a cold red demon, is it? Oh, but it seems like it's a dragon. It's guarding a cast box, though.
Thank you.
Man, that thing's just still powerful.
Such an odd thing to hang in the sky. Wasn't Innominaut's vessel supposed to be the Earth?
Well, stereotypically at least, gods tend to have a penchant for high places. Gods and other things.
And other things? You mean birds?
I'm talking about people like you.
Birds. Birds fly because they must. Luffy said that a long time ago. That must be the answer Artorias was looking for. And yet, is it my answer?
Oh.
Are we ready for this?
Thank you.
Alright, sorry for that. Just been a lot of noise going on. Didn't want to have my mic on back. Really needs more defense than anything. Be enough for. All of the souls of the cat. Over there, that'd be worth something to get it. Oh, you can't use your teal board here, so how the hell are you supposed to get over there? I like how they guard the path we directed. I was using Gilmore. I really don't want to lower my other attack, though. Everything's kind of lowered as it is. Need that. Let me see, where is... Bottomless and oak skin. No bottle or whatever the hell. Here we go. Ooh. They did this way. They should have. Anything wrong for this? They're thinking the whole time, like, why did they feel like they needed to do this? Thank you. Why did they feel like this was necessary? Came from that way. Oh, no. I do not mean to do hell. I hope I don't get into it. Oh, dude. I did not mean to press that. Oh, I hope I don't get copyrighted for that. Oh, fuck me.
I don't think we have a chance.
Uh-huh. Wow, really? Really?
I can't die here.
Get the pain and move!
Got some new weapons, fool. And these are garbage. I'm any good in terms of element, but and I you know that non-elemental damage is gonna be great because of the enemies we're dealing with, but that's another one. You know what? Do it. I don't care about that chest.
I can feel him. Inominat is just up ahead.
Finally, time to repay my debt.
You just like saying that, don't you?
Aw, you saw right through me.
Oh, come on. It wasn't hard. Nobody here is gonna do anything for anyone but themselves. I can't deny that.
Your wheel is yours alone to hold.
That is our creed.
Watch, and I'll show you my Rangetsu style.
All right, let's go.
Scout.
And Velvet got a swimsuit. Too bad.
Keep you waiting, gentle shepherd. The Lord of Calamity and friends are here to see you.
I can't wait to strike down the world's greatest swordsman.
You picked a fight with the Ifree pirate crew. Now we're here to finish it.
Lord Artorias, I follow my own will now, and I'm going to stop you.
In my sword lie the hopes of mankind, the potential for a perfect world. Do you really believe that will without reason can break it?
Your sword is strong! But it's still only a weapon, just like ours.
Why don't you test that theory? With your life, of course.
Ever since you hit me, I've had this really annoying feeling in my chest. But I can't figure out what it is. Then I'll just have to hit you again and see if that helps. I'm sure I'll feel better after I eat you.
Arthur! I finally have an answer to your question. Why do you think that birds fly? Birds fly because they want to fly. They don't need a reason. Even if their wings may snap and doom them to die. They don't fly for anyone's benefit. They don't fly because they were ordered to. Birds fly because they want to fly, and for no other reason!
So that's your answer.
Yes. Because that's who I am!
You were always like this. That sort of foolishness is what creates the demons and plunges the world into tragedy and despair.
Then you drive the demons out! Isn't that right, Shepherd Artorias?
That has been my plan all along.
Dark and light!
I shall sever all our ties.
You'll pay for what you did to me.
Let's go, baby!
Yeah! I'm gonna fly too!
Right, your side, Velvet!
Crash through! No!
With a single stroke, I will call death into your beast. Savage! Wolf Fury! I get
crushing wind!
That was stupid.
Thank you.
Easily to the earth. Fire.
Four, 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 two, deception,
He's the reason, right there. I'll take care of you! Stand aside, Velvet. Not happening! Do you have my comb?
That was the comb that Laffy gave me. Not you, Enominat.
Of course. I'm Enominat, now reborn. And you're the Lord of Calamity. Oh, Artorias. I'm hungry. My stomach is empty. My chest is empty. My body is empty, too. It hurts. It hurts so much.
It looks like we won't be able to harvest despair by eating you anymore. Well then. Birds must fly. Because they possess strong wings. Mankind must be suppressed, because it possesses great sin. Malevolence, tragedy, war, anger, tears, even love must all be suppressed. With the grace of my beating wings, I will grant humanity the tranquility it deserves. Enominat! Come, devour my despair.
Might of my Armadas,
I shall suppress all creation!
Artorias was filled with this much
Huh?
Was he holding it in check this whole time?
One misstep, and he would have become a demon. Just the power of Artorias' determination,
but also proof of his true nature.
We can't lose to him now! He'll get up on the stairs!
He's behind
my firing
gear! I don't know how I did this last time.
Slow down!
Get him to stop doing that. I gotta get Baggy Ruin here.
Yeah.
Blade, Light of the World! Now stop before that!
Okay, I need to get this thing. Clear it off. I damn sure don't want to have to redo this whole thing over again. And I really use a strategy. Why I can't use these yet. Nothing else to take care of Cerberus' way. This is gonna be a tough one. Don't do nothing anyways. What's that? Water ain't gonna do nothing.
Here and now.
I'm trying to keep my distance.
Let us settle this here and now, Lord of Calamity. Spoken like a true hero.
It's what you told me once, long ago.
On the day of the opening. Velvet. The Arthur you knew died that day. It was always there, in the back of my mind. If only it hadn't been Celica and my son were killed that day. If only it had been you two instead.
I thought the same thing. So many times. If it had been us, then I know. I know you would have fought to save the world for us.
It's true. I wanted to save everyone. Such a pity.
Goodbye.
It's over.
I'm hungry. I'm hungry.
No, it's not over yet.
I'm hungry.
I'm so hungry! His power is running wild!
No one is keeping his power in check anymore! This is bad!
We still have time to kill him!
Wait! I'll do it.
I endured it all, even though I was scared, even though it hurt.
I know.
I drank that gross medicine. I stopped myself from doing what I wanted to do, eating what I wanted to eat. I tried so hard. Why won't you give me this? I hate you! I hate you, Velvet!
Lafayette, you tried really hard. But you don't have to fight anymore. It's time for us to rest, Luffy.
So that's it. Velvet will let Inominat devour her forever, with her forever devouring him in return. She will seal him while keeping him alive. An infinite contradiction, a perpetual cycle of destruction.
Velvet, you can't!
You and I are part of Inominat, V. If he dies, both of us will die too. I dug my own grave. But you...
I don't care about myself! I'm not scared of dying as long as I'm with you!
Good. Then die. But only after eating, living, doing everything you want to in life. I really am horrible, aren't I? Just a selfish failure of a human being. But despite all that, you still saved me. With your unwavering kindness and strength.
I didn't do anything! Velvet, you were the one who...
Fi, you must have seen it during our travels. Humans spend their lives in constant struggle. That's why they end up making so many mistakes. Even my poor brother. That's why I'm asking this of you. Please live. I was the cause of so much chaos and destruction. Help the world I ruined. Help people like me. Help the weak. This is... my last selfish request.
That's not fair!
I'm truly sorry.
It's okay. I forgive you.
Thank you. I love you too. V.
These are the four elemental Empyreans.
Now you show up. Pretty irresponsible, if you ask me.
You're mistaken. Without Innominat, the balance of our power will crumble.
The elements will clash in violence and ruin. The world will take millennia to recover from the destruction.
No!
To save the world from destruction, a new Empyrean. A Moloch of great strength, an indomitable will.
I'll do it. I'll be your new Empyrean.
Hold on a second, Lafayette! You can't just...
Let's hear him out.
You are part of Innominat. You're not lacking in strength. But the question here is one of your intent.
Just what do you wish for this world? What will you bring unto its denizens?
I want people to have another chance! A chance for them to right the wrongs born of their fallible spirits! To give those who dream of flying the time they need to rest their wings! So that in their strength, their weakness, their cruelty, their kindness, these imperfect humans will one day stretch their wings toward the horizon!
Make your dream a reality, young Empyrean.
Ah, so that's how you turned everybody into human. Those of the
rubbed off on him. Hasn't it, Lafayette?
Huh? Is that really Lafayette? But how?
That is his Empyrean form. It's also proof of his determination.
Like an oath?
Yes. Do I frighten you now, Eleanor?
Not at all. You've matured into a fine man.
So was that flame your true power as an Empyrean?
Demons. Malevolence. Did that fire get rid of it all?
No. I'm still very much a demon.
The silver flame has the power to cleanse a soul of its malevolence and change a demon back into a human.
But it doesn't have the power to change people's hearts.
It just gives them another chance at life. Isn't that right?
Sorry. Looks like my sins run too deep to fix.
That's fine. It's a part of who you are, Rokuro.
You're still a softie, aren't you?
Well, that's just great.
Huh?
Most of the exorcists are wiped out, but the evil and chaos in people's hearts lives on. Gonna be tough going from here on out, folks. Yes, it will. Even still. Humanity will never lose its hope or its prayers for a better future. Well said!
The Malakim have free will again. Some may even lend you their aid to help create this ideal future of yours.
I will spread the word. This world is now under the protection of the Empyrean Lafayette.
Would you mind not calling me that? I don't think it really fits who I am now.
I guess you're right. That was Velvet's name for you.
Okay, what should we call you then?
Call me by the name Eleanor gave me. One who lives. That's what Lafayette means. Translated into the ancient language.
That shit. Boy who was sick and wanted to see the world ended up living. An eternal cycle of struggle. They're just beating each other. All for eternity. That's a fucked up ending. Or at the very least, she would turn back into a human. And he would go back to being a human. Free of all diseases. But this was one hell of a story. I will say that. They did an amazing job of this story. The plot twist. The secrets. The truths that got revealed. They did a good job. A good job. You know, they have a lot of games these days featuring women in like the main a lot of females that are taking the roles of leadership and not lacking in action at all. You know, this is very action-packed, and I know, you know, there's like a stigma when it comes to video games like this, like, oh, it's gonna be too cutesy or whatever because the female's in the lead role. But no, this was completely opposite of that. This is good, man. This is good. In all honesty, I honestly want to see what the post game is going to be like. Oh yeah, we can skip this. Let's skip it. You want to skip? I'm positive I want to skip. See what they got going.
This is not the end of chaos. It is the beginning. Mankind will go on fighting without end.
They got, oh, okay, so they got Stormquill and they got Rokuro. Hagure, so they got two long swords now instead of two short ones. Thank you.
people will still spread their wings to seek the horizon.
Or it'll be funny if that was a double-sided Grim Reaper coin. Maybe that's why his luck always ended up so bad.
For every laugh, there will be tears. This world is cruel and unforgiving.
Hey, come on.
Even the gods themselves don't know what the future will bring. Strong and weak, in humanity, both fearsome and kind. The day will finally come when your dream becomes reality. Until then, I will kindle a flame within me, burning strong and bright.
That's it. That was the end. They put it right before the battle ended. That's officially everything, man. So this game, is officially finished. There's a few more things we gotta do. Actually, one more thing that I wanna do, but I'm not. It's gonna be it for the story. It's gonna be it for the story. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Peace. I'll see you.